Okay, go, go, go. We want g of negative 3. Well, there's g of x right there. So I just need to put negative 3 in the blank. Let's see, negative 3 times negative 3, that's 9. So there you go, negative 18. Over and out, we'll be back.